Man and baby girl aren't related at all, but they are daddy and daughter. Oftentimes, family has nothing to do with a blood relation. It has everything to do with love. It is that simple. Carissa Smith shared the story about her family on Love What Matters, and it has gone viral. Carissa is married to Shane Smith, a soldier. When they got married, both Shane and Carissa were both single parents, they each had a daughter. Shane met Jocelyn when she was 9 months old, and she will soon be 3, they have a special bond. Even though they are not related by blood, Shane treats Jocelyn as if she was his own. Carissa shared some pictures of her daughter and husband in her post. Carissa said they don't use the term stepfather, Shane is Jocelyn's father. Carissa said when Shane fell in love with her, he also fell in love with Jocelyn. His love is so deep that he is in the process of adopting her and will soon officially be her daddy. This picture was taken after Shane returned home after being gone for 14 days. Jocelyn missed him. Since being married, the couple has had another daughter. Their family is made up of Shane's daughter Alyssa, Carissa's daughter Jocelyn, and the new baby named Harley. Carissa wrote that their world revolves around their daughters. It wasn't long after Harley's birth that they realized Jocelyn was the only family member who didn't have Smith as her last name. Jocelyn is practicing her new name Jocelyn Smith, and Shane's eyes light up when he hears her say it. What a beautiful family.